Claire Thomas, and I'm the manager of Bright Shadow, and we're an arts organisation that offers creative opportunities to people living with dementia. We're based in eastern coastal Kent, and we work with people living in the community, in care homes, and we offer training to organisations on how they can use creativity to help care for people.